Well, hello you guys,
And I am only as young as the minute is full of it. Getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. But I know they'll never own me.
I ordered this face. It is a Korean gel cleanser that supposedly unclogs pores and clears up your complexion. So I've had this idea of filming a skincare related video for a while because I am like obsessed with skincare in a way. I just like it to be nice, you know? So now I decided to film this video. It's gonna be a review. I'm going to be trying this product over a week and I'm going to give you updates throughout the week, just telling you what it's done for me, how my face feels, how my skin looks. I don't know. I will be continuously using this product in the morning because it is a low pH good morning gel cleanser, so it's for the mornings. And although in the directions it says continue with your facial routine afterwards, that is the only product I'm going to use to give it like an accurate test, if that makes any sense. And I'm not going to use any other cleansers or oils or whatever. We're totally, like I said, because that's just, I don't really feel like it. In no way am I saying that I have like troubled skin and that my skin needs a lot of help, because I really don't. I just have like the basic blackheads, some whiteheads, pimples on like right here, and small bumps up here, and like, you know. So what I say in this video may not actually be true for some people that want to test out this product that have completely different skin than I do. Sometimes maybe it won't work like it does for me, or maybe it won't work for me and works for other people. I pretty much have like oily to clear skin, I guess. From far away my skin looks fine. When you go up close it's a little cuckoo sometimes. So yes, I think now I'm going to wash my face for the first time with this facial cleanser and you'll see. Alright. It looks alright in the pictures. Getting caught out for the trip though, isn't it? I fall apart with all my heart. And you could watch from your window. So I finished washing my face for the first time with that, and I'm not mad about it. It made my face feel tight and like refreshed, and it feels clean and everything. It feels like all the bad impurities are away and stuff. It smells really nice. It smells like tea tree oil, because there is tea tree oil in the thing. The fizziness was quite nice, so like when I started rubbing it and it got really fizzy. But when I tried like transferring it over to other places, it like didn't really go. It was kind of like staying where it was. It feels dry. My face feels dry right now. But it feels clean. I'm excited to see what this does. Of course, you're not going to see something after the very first wash. But maybe throughout the day it'll do something. Because I have to go to school in like 20 minutes. That's pretty much my review for the first one. It's all getting like, yeah. It's all getting like, yeah. Pretty soon I'll be getting on my first plane. I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. But my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames. How can I fuck with the fun again when I'm known? And my boys trip me up with their heads again, loving them. Everything's cool when we're all in line for the flow. Okay, so, Hi. So I washed my face, and now there's a couple things I want to say about the cleanser. I've been using it for 3 days now. The first time I used it, I felt fine. I mean, it does feel very clean, but also feels very drying. It does say on the website, it protects your natural moisture barrier, which maybe I just don't have a moisture barrier, and my face is always oily, so that is its own barrier. I've also had a couple breakouts. So I had one right here, and then I had a pimple right here, and another one popped right next to it. I mean, I feel like I've been noticing a couple bumps on my head. I don't know though. I noticed I'm not gonna use on any other products, but I'm just gonna put a little moisturizer on my face, and it's kind of like, yeah, kind of trying to make it feel a little better. That's pretty much what I have to say, and I will see you tomorrow for day 4.
Bye. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah.
I've been using this for 5 days now. I have 2 more days left. So yeah, on Tuesday I should be done. So now I guess my skin actually feels kind of soft. It feels clean, but my skin has not cleared up at all. If anything, it has gotten worse. It's been 5 days, so I was hoping my face would take at least 3 days to kind of like get used to everything, but no. It's supposed to like take off all the makeup and dirt, but no, it really hasn't been doing that. My face has had bumps and stuff. It's not really taking anything away. If anything, it's just adding stuff. Maybe it'll get better. Maybe it won't. Day 5.
Been somebody else's car. We ordered different drinks at the same bars. I know about what you did, and I wanna scream the truth. She thinks you love the beach, you're such a damn liar. Oh, they bite you. Thought you said that you would always be in love, but you're not in love no more. Did it frighten you how we kissed when we danced on the light of floor? On the light of floor. Oh, they bite you. Thought you said that you would always be in love, but you're not in love.
So it is later the same day that you saw this. It is day 7, the end of my skincare thing. Mainly I'm really just kind of happy that I'm done filming the video, because I kind of missed using other products. So happy about that. Let me just tell you what I learned from it. Okay, here are the pros and the cons. So it smelled really nice. My face felt clean afterwards. It is a quick routine and washes off rather easily. I guess it does kind of bubble up and you can't really like get it off. And afterwards it made my skin feel soft. But the cons are it did feel very drying on my face. It was a little hard to move around and spread, but it did get very fizzy. It gave me more pimples. It didn't really clear up my skin in any way. If I can think of anything else, I'll add it in the video. But yeah, I will put links down below to where you can buy this, just in case you want to buy this. Overall, I'd give this product a 6 out of 10. I enjoyed filming this video and kind of having the excitement or the curiosity of what is going to happen, because you just don't know when you're using something that you've never used before. If you want me to film another one of these videos, because I kind of want to film another one of these videos, or if this video does well,
then I'm gonna film another one because I have an idea already. So if you enjoyed it or you're watching to this point, please give it a thumbs up because that will mean a lot to me. I really enjoy filming and editing these kind of videos, and I'm feeling good about it right now. You should subscribe to see more videos like this because I'm gonna post some more videos like this. All my social media links will be down below if you want to go check those out. And yeah, I think that's all I have to say. I hope you have an amazing day.
Oh, they bite you. Thought you said that you would always be in love, but you're not in love no more. Did it frighten you how we kissed when we danced on the light of floor? On the light of floor. Oh, they bite you. Thought you said that you would always be in love.